way to excess. And a man next door who killed his kids. Something that's very